have just crossed over into the Twilight Zone.
You are now traveling through another dimension. A dimension not only of sight and sound, but a fuckery so insane that the human mind can hardly comprehend it.
Twilight Zone.
Look at this shirt. Isn't that fresh? Start that off with that. Ayo, it's your boy CJ, and we back at it like a crack addict with a bad habit. Chris Webby Wednesday was, yesterday? And I was gonna do it last night, but I was super exhausted, so I thought I'd get it over with today. And I shouldn't say get it over and done with, I'm excited for this. I wanna listen to it and see what he's really trying. He's going out of his box, his lane, recently, which I really like what he's doing. And I wanna see what he does here. Is it gonna be more melodic, or is it gonna be more bars? Bria Lee, I think she's a singer, so maybe it is gonna be more melodic. But I don't think Webby's gonna be singing, because I think she's gonna be singing. Wow. I don't think I had to explain that, but maybe I did. But yeah, it's called Homebound, and yeah, it's your boy Chris Webby and Bria Lee. Brad, make me smaller, and let's get into these shenanigans.
I want all you bitch ass, hoe ass niggas to fucking subscribe to my motherfucking main nigga, CJ Holiday. Stop fucking around. Stop watching this goddamn cameo. Stop wasting my time and other people's motherfucking time. You know what I mean? Holla back at your boy. He has an N-word pass and he's a true ass gangster motherfucker.
Ooh, I could already tell it's good. Yeah, okay.
Yeah, in the whip down 95. Not a care in the world when it's time to ride.
Yep.
Left stress behind, press recline and refresh my mind with a bad little ride to die.
I can just see me rolling down in a Cadillac down a highway, roof down, like, or maybe just down a long street. I don't know, whatever. But this would be a good song to listen to while just whipping it.
She rolling my joints and she packing my bowls. Got a stash in the glove when we pass 5-0. Like the Bonnie to my Clyde when we ride out stoned. On the interstate, switching lanes, hitting that road. On that way, when we on the move. And I'm not gonna stay, just stopping through. Only stop.
I like that flow and the slickness, and it's very effortless. You can tell. It's sick.
When we pass 5-0, like the Bonnie to my Clyde when we ride out stoned. On the interstate, switching lanes, hitting that road. And I'm on that way, when we on the move. And I'm not gonna stay, just stopping through. Only stop for food, roll it up, drop top and cruise. So there ain't nothing to block the view. Getting high on the highway, living life night.
Yeah, even he's saying it. He even just said it. Driving on the highway with the roof off. Oh my God, it's perfect. I like how somebody can make a song and you could just picture where the scenery where you'd be listening to this at. That makes any sense.
My way, eyes on the road I roam, and I'm gone. Yeah, I'm gone. I see the sun driving down the highway, smoking on some
window. I love this song. I think it's both of them singing right now. I don't know.
It's alright on the highway, and I'm homebound. Yeah. Pulling up at the rest stop. Got a bowl with the pot, keep an eye for the cops, and we moving on to the next stop. Doze lock while maneuvering through all the roadblocks.
Ooh, maneuvering through the roadblocks. We gotta go back.
Up at the rest stop, got a bowl with the pot, keep an eye for the cops, and we moving on to the next stop. Doze lock while maneuvering through all the roadblocks, and I'm cruising, so move all the cones. Got the Spotify up on my phone, got me feeling good, that Nina Simone, and we turn it up till the speakers are blown, yeah. Rolling up like midnight club, so fast that you might really think I was Jeff Gordon, whipping the foreign on dubs, so the wheels fall off and I'm rolling on hubs. Getting high on the highway till I'm in the driveway, pulling up in my zone, and I'm home.
Guys, I wouldn't smoke and drive, but do what y'all want. It's such a vibe, dude. Like, dude, it's like such a vibe.
I'm home. Yeah, I'm home. I see you so right, driving down the highway, smoking on some bando. Blow it out the window. I'll tell her, make it up wrong.
I like that. The hook is the best part of this whole song. Ah, that's so smooth. I love it. And the funny part about this, I usually like Chris Webby for Chris Webby, but this song, I'm liking Bria Lee for it. Like, honestly, the hook, I can get that into my head and just, oh, that would be a bad song to just get into your head. Now I would be singing it for days. This is too good. Webby, he had major bars, which was what we expected, obviously. My dog is going wackos right now. But yes, the beat, I give an 8 out of 10, and the bar is a 7 out of 10. Guys, I need to go get my dog, but I'ma go. Peace out.
Hey, yo, what's up? It's Ghostface Killer straight from Staten Island. I don't mean no harm, but what I do need y'all to do is to subscribe to my man CJ Holiday's channel. CJ Holiday's channel. Subscribe to it, baby. That's the most you can do for me and do for him. All right, yo, love is love. Wu-Tang's for life. Cash rules everything around me. Cream, get that money, baby. Dollar, dollar, bill. One.